Hi everyone, Cindy Squirrel here. Well, we're having a bit of a road trip today. We're going to go down to the Mennonites in Valgogne and pick up some apples. They have a really good produce market there. And yeah, and of course, because we're having a road trip and I hate driving in the wintertime, it's snowing. Yay! Woke up this morning to a white ground, but oh well, the ground ain't froze yet, so it's not gonna stay. So come with me, we'll go for a wee drive.
A bit of a side trip to see the belted Galloways. Aren't they so cute? Hey girl! Must be Big Daddy there. Look at the curls on him.
Driftwood River. Lazy River.
Well, we made it.
What is that school?
Ooh, acorn school. Oh, aren't they pretty? Lots of stuff. Oh, here's something I want. Cauliflower. $4.50 a cauliflower. Is that supposed to be purple? Well, I'm gonna grab it.
Did you get a steak?
Yeah. What do you want? T-bone or? T-bone rib or wing? I'll take the wing for me. Cold. Oh, those look better.
These are roasted.
Apples. Silken.
Brown.
What did you say? Sorry.
Nothing.
Okay. Squash. Carrots at home. So we have Macintosh, Royal Gala, half a bushel, Max, Portland, Silkins, Spartan, Hypus. and look at all the jams and jellies. Can I have a bushel of Max, please?
A bushel of Max?
Yeah. And I have a cauliflower and a saffron. Time to check my list.
You want a bag for that?
Yeah, okay.
We got bread, steaks, cauliflower, peony apple cider vinegar. School and maybe church or just the church. Bob noticed, look at all the chimneys out top, up top. And back there's where you park your horses. And over here. Up here, the Mennonites are just horse and buggy. No cell phones. They can have tractors and that, but no cabs or air conditioning, nothing fancy like that. We're in horse and buggy country.